Give me some screen time. That's what I feel like the writers say. When there's something amiss, about the characters at play, then the writers are playing. Then what words are people saying? Where, when, what was amiss? Itself wouldn't be so. If what we were saying was because what was written about what we're saying. Then what's there to say about those who play? When the writing itself seems amiss. Then are they saying what they are playing wasn't written well? where if we take everything as what is written, do we then play well? For do writers play? Then when we see the play where the writing seems amiss about what is being played, is it a play about what we say happened in writing? Where if it was something that was played, then do not the players themselves know more than the writers? Though playing is like words that are spoken, where every word that is spoken to give one a sense of the play, then simply takes back what we say as words themselves become wordy. Where then we say, where are the writers? So that words can say something without being said. Thank you. Then the writers are the screen. That when we play, there's something worth playing for. Otherwise, there's no play at all. When playing itself simply just becomes noise. Then the words that are written are silent meaning. Like the clothes that we wear. That make things fitting. Otherwise, anyone's outburst is simply just them quitting the play. Then I can say things like, spill my guts, eat my heart out. Up in stitches, tongue tied. Then the words are lying as much as they stand up. So that the screenwriters then don't call it quits. When what is right seems to have no screen time. Then what's behind the scenes? Is the screen right? Where then everything that had screen time? Feels that there. Time was right.